obviously Wembanyama central to that. There it is, the first points in the career of Victor Wembanyama.
Seven NBA guys, seven former NBA guys on that roster.
Wow.
And he's able to be compared to greatness like that, but I think he has the ability to be. He can have a quiet
night. Wembanyama, cut it! Chance for San Antonio, Wemby the deep catch, the turn!
You can see at the last second, Kelvin realizes it.
To Victor. Into the paint, goes up and scores with an and one.
How about that?
Wembanyama.
Pass that ball out to the corner. There you go.
Wembanyama with a stop.
Bill, have I been talking about?
Well, they have a system. On the drive. Smith. Oh my! Blocked by Wemby. Blocked again by Wemby. Get it out of here.
Push the ball.
Johnson. And then Yama on the drive. He scores.
Zoo goes against Zach Collins, who also signed an extension. Aladdin for me.
He confirmed it. Was it a quick turnaround?
It was the fastest ever meeting in league history. Interesting play coming up, skilled like that with a player so tall, as Wembanyama spins inside and puts it off the window and in, speak of the devil, and he shall appear. So what he did was he called Tony Parker immediately.
Shot clock is off, Wembanyama goes right by Durant. Oh! Wembanyama! With the left hand!
Oh, look at KD's face!
Suns last season, and then when they ran into the Denver Nuggets. There is Wembanyama.
Where? There's only one person, maybe two. Kevin Durant could go get it as right now.
Wembanyama, offensive rebound. Powers his way in. Wembanyama scores and one.
Okay, there's my
90 games, amazing. Wembanyama, catch and shoot. He's got it. Go on his own. Three-pointer, no good. Wembanyama!
Three. Suns ice cold to start. Wembanyama. Gets it to his teammate, Durant with the quick hands, gets the steal, but the Suns unable to control. And it's hard to beat anybody. Hard to stop. San Antonio not only knocking down the shots, but they're grabbing all the Suns' misses as Wembanyama's baseline. And plenty of contact. Wembanyama runs the floor, hammers it home.
This is a disgrace.
Here is Brandon with that left hand. Swings it out to Wembanyama, all alone. Got it with a three. Wembanyama walking into the three. Wembanyama thought about the three. He'll go for the lob. In traffic over the knee to multiple stops. Wembanyama just
stay in front of him.
See if they can get some stops. Yeah. Looking inside. Booker's got to be careful as Wembanyama. Collins backing down, spins baseline, passing in traffic to Wembanyama.
Standing to be able to execute here down the stretch.
On a catch and shoot, you over and hit the deck. Wembanyama on the other end. And that'll be it. J-Dub. Oh, and then Wembanyama from the
back. Oh, a year older, a year wiser.
And still one of the youngest teams. Now Wallace. Away. That's a turnover. And now it's Wembanyama. And he got behind Chet Holmgren. It's up to the official's discretion to make the call. Boy, Wembanyama, what a move on that size possesses. And now he steps behind the three-point line.
Down the lane, and They do a lot of things together off the court. And picture.
DeVar Smith Jr. has been very impressive tonight.
7 of 13, got 20.
He's the same defensive. I think what makes him so good as a rebounder is his IQ rebound. Like, he knows where to take his time playing in summer league. He blocked Klay Thompson. He just blocked his second three of the night. And then look, he's hammered that. Is he just toying with people right now? Well, you can see it's a little surprising, his length. Warriors are kind of getting used to it.
About the Warrior offseason, building his team.
Again, Wembanyama's got three blocks already. Andrew Wiggins threw everything he could at Wembanyama. Couldn't shake him. And then he lasers the three.
Different iterations. And Chris was dribbling the ball. He said, not anymore, Klay. The regular season.
Hunt out Steph as if he's a bad defender, but he really puts him a lot of, oh my God. No, I pay that guy the whole bank.
Watch this guy, Anderson Looney's agent. As Wembanyama soaring into the open floor.